I've been here for 1 year.
On my own.
And how is it living on your own?
Good.
Yeah, and what do you have to do?
Cooking.
Do you like cooking?
Yeah, I love it. I'm enjoying it.
I've made house first, then Tiffany helped me move my chalet to help me set up and all that be done.
It's fully independent living. Means we only get help at night if we need help.
I am doing the cleaning, shopping, bus training.
And what do you do when you do bus training?
I know we're going out for some drink or a cake for our tea time and all nice things we do.
Well, I've been learning with shopping and cooking, banking, budgeting and laundry. At the moment, I've been working at the GC to get paid for. I'm laughing at there.
Been working at Relator for 21 years. I do all the imprinting there, putting the batch numbers on and for the expiring dates for different ointments.
I go to Taekwondo on Thursday night and I go to swimming.
And how do you get to swimming in there?
I go by bus and go out for coffees. If I save all my money, I go to Fiji for my 30th.
I do a lot of pie dishes. We do a lot of cleaning in there.
How long have you been at Heavens now?
9 years.
You've been going on trips as well, haven't you? We went to Wellington recently.
Yes, we went to Wellington recently, yes. We went to see Singing in the Rain.
My other work on Wednesdays and Fridays is the National Aquarium. I used to help out doing it behind the scenes, washing the filter base. Fish has to be fed, the whole thing.
I cook my own dinner.
What's your favourite dinner?
Jelly bolognese.
Spaghetti bolognese.
And some sweet sour pork.
Last night I had broccoli and cauliflower soup, and tonight I have got steak and mashed parsnip.
Keeps you busy. If you sit back on yourself, you don't get anything out of it. I'm loving it.